Fast opening knives. Balisong trainer. Spring assisted. Spyrical ambitious. No spring. Buck 110 lockback. No spring. CRKT. No spring, nickel to carry. CRKT. No spring. Mizorin. No spring. Most of these knives really aren't designed for for fast opening, although most of them are designed for one-handed opening. I'm pretty sure the ones that are designed for it are obvious. The only one here that's not designed for one-handed opening is this, and I did manage to open this pretty quick. All these knives are legal to own. This is spring assisted, it does not have a button, therefore it's legal. This is just a trainer. If it was sharp, it would be illegal, but this is legal. The real version of this is banned. Not really sure why. Switch blades are also banned. I really don't know why, because as you can see, these knives are all pretty quick to open as well. And even a Swiss Army knife. Not as fast as the rest of them, but that didn't take long to open. 5 seconds at the most. And not to forget, fixed blades are always open.